directly over the licensing. Thanks. Stand by for weather watch.
Our destination today is quite extraordinary. A newly erupting deep water volcano. Even here in the shallows, we can see evidence of such geothermal forces constantly at work. You can tell by our surroundings that they can make some pretty dramatic changes to the landscape. These remnants of an ancient civilization were hidden for centuries beneath the ocean floor. Hidden until unearthed by a tremendous volcanic event. Is a biological community that thrives in minor shallow water stuff. It usually takes more than a year for a coral to grow as we leave this long lost amazing fact when you consider that Australia's Great Barrier Reef stretches over 2,000 kilometres.
Funny, and I know funny. I'm a clownfish. Nemo! white stripes, and it looks kind of like you and me smaller.
Yes! Have you seen him?
Seen who?
Easy does it. You wouldn't want one of these balloons to pop.
Secure all stations. System check.
Going steady, sir.
Right. Let's resume speed.
All ahead, full.
He squirted? What are those twinkling things?
I don't know.
Race in there.
Okay, go.
Oh, you made me eat.
giant to any of this in the log.
No, mate, forget it. Nobody will believe it anyway. We better take her up before we have a run-in with a sea serpent or an encounter with a mermaid.
Aye, aye, Captain.
We are surfacing and approaching our home port. We've enjoyed having you aboard on this adventurous voyage. Thanks for joining us and have a top day. And disembark to your right. Take small children by the hand and watch your step up the ladder. Please use the handrail. All ashore. All ashore, please. Check you later.
Hello, Lord. It's the captain said, please, even on tell those lights. And on to the crew of Ron Dobbins, it's okay to go ashore. We thank you so much for joining us here. Aboard the Voyager, and here at the Institute of Non-Voyage Voyager. I'd like to thank you as well. Whether the rest of your day takes you 20,000 leagues under the sea, or perhaps you want to see someone. We hope you guys enjoy the sights and the sounds of the big blue. Give yourself some cool stuff down the depths, especially as you walk volcano. And on behalf of the captain and the first mate, it's an honor and a privilege to take you out the open water today. We'd like to wish you all a very wonderful, magical, fun, adventurous rest of your day. Back on the surface, here's your home.